Boom. Now, listen. You might remember when I started this thing and I said I was going to be reacting to reactions, because obviously that's what the plan was. I'm going to start that today. Today. I'm starting that. And obviously the first one's going to be done in Cass, UK's own thing. You feel me? So, without further ado, I'm going to get it ready. So, 1, 2, roop-a-doom. I can't lie, yeah. This whole editing thing, I need to sort out a way that I'm going to manage it. You feel me? But yeah, now I'm down here. Hi, guys. Nadia up here. Sup you, man. Let's do it.
Don't waste my time. No. I used to get no replies. Now the girls won't hold this pipe. Me and bro done hella footwork. Now we got a boom in line.
We ain't making nothing tough and just, we just leave. Only hitting baddies can't be fucking around with these. Bitch trying to get flued out for the
thing is, they always react to something and then they use it in the next preview. It's just, I love these, man.
Weekend. Yo, what's going on, my people? Then it's your boy Dan Ossie here, and
your boy Kaz.
Make sure you lot follow me on Insta, Dan_Ossie, and
yes, Sersky Kaz Idris. Follow yes. It up.
My man said Sersky. Their starts are different.
Follow it up. Really gets busy today. That's at the gangway feature. The production.
We can't miss that.
Which I haven't heard.
Kizzy.
Without further ado, let's get straight into the
video.
Jerry Production.
Jerry Production.
What's Meek doing there?
I don't know if they got another tune then. I don't know.
That must be
because
the next
thing, I saw the promo and I was seeing the stuff about Meek Mill. I thought he was gonna.
No, on the road, what's Meek doing there? Let's hear what Dan got saying it and Kaz. See what Kaz saying.
Have a three-way tune. Yeah. Meek's been loving off this thing, then.
Yeah, that was
scheme thing.
I came from nothing, I had to go get it. I had to finesse up the gangway. I done did everything for the niggas that I love who stuck in the chain gang. She be so weird, I'm steady watching all the niggas who yelling out gang gang. She be so different, I'm watching the niggas who busy be yelling out bang bang. Roll up a blunt of that Pluto, used to be D9 round Uno. I know some niggas who hustle but quick, cause they was doing this shit for too long. I remember niggas feeling like brother, but now this shit feel like a group home. And I had told them I love them so much, to me it felt like you can't do wrong. I was trapping another side of my granny crib, I was serving with 2 phones.
Fam, now Durk's been at the top of his game for a very long time.
Can't lie, I was fluorescently enjoying that.
Fluorescently, fam.
Man said fluorescently enjoying that. You know, these two, mimic reactions too fun. Fluorescent enjoyment, mad.
Fluorescently enjoying that.
Yeah, nah, he has got some. You get me.
Like you can't do wrong. I was trapping another side of my granny crew. I was serving with 2 phones. I remember telling Julius, don't know what a paddock is. Now it's 2 to money make the world spin. The money make.
I remember telling Julius, I don't know what the paddock is. Now it's 2 to.
You see the level?
I'm a living guy, not a girl.
When you react to these, man, you don't need to speak because they just read your mind. They just be reading your mind. It's beautiful.
I'm telling Julius, don't know what a paddock is. Now it's 2 to money make the world spin. The money make the girls green. The breakfast is 2010. Whoever thought I'd win.
Oh, he's been in there for a decade. 2010. Mad.
After what I sell a food stamp, I'd rather hear it's on some cool shit. I'ma get it on my own. When I felt alone, I remember feeling useless. I remember serving to the.
If Durk is doing this. If Durk is doing this,
you feel it, you wheel
if
it.
If you feel it,
you feel
wheel
it, you have
it.
To wheel it.
Nah, baby's gonna go crazy, bro.
After what I sell a food stamp, I'd rather hear it's on some cool shit. I'ma get it on my own. When I felt alone, I remember feeling.
You see, you deep read the reaction difference. Kaz always going. And then you got Dan. Like, just. Every time, bruh.
I remember serving to the cool kid. Twin got a 30 like a pool stick. Why you think you murdered to the news clip? When a nigga died, when he started crying, I swear to God that he ain't do shit. I remember niggas being goofy.
Is that the baby? Why do I feel like that's the baby?
I remember serving to the cool kid. Twin got a 30 like a pool stick. Why you think you murdered
turn the news clip. When a nigga die, when it start me crying, I swear to God. Yeah, it's the baby. Yep, it's him. It's 100. It's him. Yeah, it's him. He ain't Gucci. I remember niggas being goofy, spending their last money on a Gucci. He just got fired just to get us some Gucci. Went to jail, ride around with a goofy. I can actually say I'm feeling like money. I remember riding around with a honey.
I can't lie, bro. Durk is going ham.
Fam, I wanted to say something, but I didn't want to disrupt his thing, bro.
Like, you don't even want to disrupt my man's conversation that he's having with you.
He's having me, fam. I'm not trying to interrupt.
I'm not gonna interrupt your thing there. Yeah,
your fam.
I'm just gonna like wheel it because I feel it, but I'm not gonna disturb your thing.
What are they talking about? Oh, these men are great.
Yeah, you got to. With the jail, ride around with a goofy. I can actually say I'm feeling like money. I remember riding around with a honey. Had twin with me, riding with honeys. Gucci bag, double 50-100. Super motivated, come from a dungeon. Like, why you call a dungeon the trenches? It don't matter, cause I'm bringing my niggas. Why you fall out with me? Why you call the dungeon the trenches? It don't matter, cause I'm bringing my niggas.
Okay.
Just for attention, niggas die when they pop up in my mess. Had to feel this nigga tell you a bitch. Took a perk and he got me in my bed. The money make the world spin. The money make the girl green. Been rapping since 2010. But whoever thought I'd win?
Nah, this is hard.
The money make the girls green. Been rapping since
2010. Oh, I can't lie,
this is hard. Me hit that slow. Me hit that one slow.
That's when he's unlocking
baby. The money made the girls green. Yeah, really
it's long.
You have to unlock him,
man. It's long.
He got the vape on. He got the vape on.
Yeah,
you really are this long. You have to unlock him, man.
It's long.
Oh, Master 2007. He got a set level. It's Master that been here longer.
I'm sorry, but that intro, a man opened the safe. And
you know, he didn't even say the first word.
No, but like that's superpowers, bro. That's like that's like superheroes, bro.
Yeah, no, that's
man opened the thing, man unmasked himself and just...
bro, nah, come on. Only baby, yo. Force this. That's it. Nah, baby. Oh, he's
relentless.
Too good,
he's relentless. He doesn't allow. Good. He doesn't allow the beat to take a breath.
No,
he doesn't allow the beat to.
Man said he doesn't allow the beat to take a breath. It's not even him as a person, but the beat itself. Madness.
Relax.
It's a one-on-one every single time, bro.
It's like constantly in the corner.
Ish. Weighing into him, fam.
Bro, he doesn't let him breathe, man. Bro.
That is crazy, fam. I'm rocking clothes that I can't even pronounce,
man.
You see,
like, I don't even know what this one says, but like I like it. You know
why
what I mean?
Does it have bit
like,
asterisks
yeah,
on
it's
it?
It's like 10 racks, but it's like I don't know what it says, but I like it.
I like it. Yeah, it's on me.
I really like it. Like, yeah.
Fam, I really like it.
Yeserski.
This is a Yeserski, bro.
Yeah. I love how baby said how baby was talking about OTF as well. Like obviously like Durk, yo, and 4PF, then
OTF.
Yeah.
Bruh. Here we go again. Whoop. Man, what am I doing? What is me doing? There we go. Obviously. Man's ass at this whole editing thing. I could make it so it fits the screen, I think. But obviously, man hasn't got that level of skill yet. You feel me? It's been 10 minutes. It's your boy, Charlie Jinx. And that was the first of the R&R sessions. Reaction of reactions. I'm going to change my name to Charlie Jinx RR.
So you want to see me react to something you've already reacted to? From a reactor? Hit me up. I got you. If they chat was, I'm going to say they chat was though. That's the problem here. But
obviously, you know how it goes. Keep safe. Do your thing. I'm going to catch you guys later. Yeah.